Confederate General Robert E. Lee's estate is now home to Arlington National Cemetery. Here's what happened. After Lee decided to fight on the Confederate side, Union soldiers seized the property and used it as a regional command center. Not long after that, they began burying soldiers there. Now over 400,000 veterans are buried there. So did you know that?